The 9 days of Navratri are filled with vibrant colors that are visible in decor, dresses and all designs around you. There is a pattern and a meaning behind every color, and the order of the colors varies depending on the day Navratri falls. Each color symbolizes a quality of the Devi. So let's understand the significance of 9 Navratri colors. Yellow. The first day of Navratri is the first incarnation of Devi Shailaputri, daughter of the mountains. She is the form of Mother Nature and symbolizes strength. Yellow is a color of brightness, happiness and cheer. Green. The second day is the second incarnation of Goddess Durga Brahmacharani, the female seeking spiritual knowledge. In this form, Durga or Parvati goes to the verdant mountains to do penance. Hence, the green color symbolizes growth, nature and energy. Grey. The third incarnation of Devi is Chandraghanta. She wears a grey colored half moon on her forehead. The grey also symbolizes her mood, ever ready to destroy the foes of her devotees. Orange. The fourth incarnation of Devi is Kushmanda. The luminosity and brightness of this Devi lights up the sun. Hence, the color orange symbolizes her happiness and energy. White. The fifth incarnation of Devi is Skand Mata, mother of Skand or Katyani. The Devi shows the purity of mother's love. It symbolizes peace, purity and prayer. Red. The sixth incarnation of Devi is Katyani. She is a fierce form of Goddess Durga, believed to be formed out of anger of gods. Red also symbolizes action and vigor. Royal Blue. The seventh incarnation of Devi is Kalratri. She is the destructive form of Goddess and is also called Kali. Her powerful energy is embodied in the color blue. Pink. The eighth incarnation of Devi is Mahagauri. She is the fulfiller of all desires. The color pink symbolizes hope and freshness of perspective. Purple. The ninth incarnation of Devi is Siddhidatri. She is a giver of knowledge and helps you achieve your aspirations. The color purple represents ambition and power.